Hajis, for giving us the gift of your time. I went through your book, Go Beyond the Classroom, and my attention was drawn to chapter 3, My Days as a Teacher. You mentioned that you were disillusioned when you started. Why was that?
Thank you, Charlotte. I was disillusioned for a short time because I was given the wrong age group. I was not too happy teaching the very little ones. But once I was given the right age, I moved on and with dedication and commitment.
While we were chatting earlier on, you narrated a very traumatizing incident. How has that changed your life?
Yes, it was a terrifying experience. It made me very insecure, and I didn't want to go out at night. And, you know, I would always hope that there wouldn't be an emergency at night to take the students again out at night. So it took a while for me to get over it.
With over 30 years of teaching experience, is there any message that you'd like to pass on to the parents?
Yes, with the acceleration of changes, technology moving on so fast, I would appeal to parents to keep abreast with the changes and advise their children on their careers. It's not the degree, it's not the paperwork, it's their skills, it's their talents, to exploit these and help them to move on.
After your retirement, you went into the family business. What made you decide to take such a big leap?
It was because of our heritage, our tradition, and our legacy. The business was founded by my grandfather, which was established in 1908. So I thought we should carry it on.
Education is one of the most powerful weapons that you can use to change the world. What is your opinion on that?
Yes, of course, it's the most powerful. Education can change the society, the environment, the family, and the whole country. So I think a child should get at least a basic education.
You have inspired so many people, and I'm sure you will carry on doing the same, enlightening more people to take up the profession, maybe even write a book. And we just wanted to wish you all the best in that, and to thank you once again for taking the time to share your life experience.
Thank you very much. It was a pleasure meeting you and giving you some enlightenment on my career.